Hey, I'm Bon Jovi, and I'm here with my friend Bruce Springsteen, and we're two out-of-touch wealthy guys who think we're doing a good thing by shilling for Democrats like Hillary Clinton, which they're both in Philadelphia this week, trying to get up more votes for Hillary Clinton. Ironic to me that these two guys, who are both great guys, charity-minded, caring people, their intentions are in the right place, but their actions are killing the country. They keep shilling for Democrat candidates who make bigger and bigger government, more and more regulations, and less freedom and liberty, and more taxes that hurt the working man that Bruce wants to come to his concerts, that won't be able to afford to go to his concerts or buy his music if they keep shilling for these big government Democrats. I'm no big fan of Republicans either, trust me. But I find it ironic, too, that Bruce owns a little farm where he gets a break on his property taxes because he sells honey or claims it as some sort of farm. So as they're shilling for Hillary this week in Philadelphia, right before the election, I figured I'd do a little Bon Jovi. Democrat votes. Democrat votes. And this election will determine whether this country's dead or alive come Wednesday morning. Vote your conscience.